finally got a sis, so today I'm gonna do a lovely skincare routine for you guys. So I just use this brush and I start cleaning it off before I use it, because like dust and particles floated on it. So yeah, then what else I do? Oh yeah, I use this soap, this homemade soap that my grandma made, and just brush it against the brush, and then yeah. So then it starts getting all over the brush, and then yep, just use it. Don't mind me, I was acting goofy all throughout this video, and I don't know where this boost of energy came from. It like been there since yesterday night. Like I went to sleep at like 6 a.m. and I don't know, it was like a boost of energy out of nowhere. Okay, so after I'm done like cleaning my face off, I take it off by putting like water and stuff on it. And I cut out a lot of the parts where I'm like cleaning it off or like putting it on, like whatever I'm putting on my face, because it takes like so long. This video was like 18 minutes, I think, or 20 minutes. I don't know, something like that. And yeah, so now I'm just cleaning it off because it gets like all wet and stuff. Keep putting it back on there, patting my face, you know, because my face has to be damped from when I'm putting this cleanser on my face, what I'm finna show on the screen right now. And it's our aloe vera cleanser, and it has like the consistency of aloe vera, like it being like all gooey and stuff. I'm showing y'all the consistency right now. Sorry for like dropping it and stuff, I did not intend to do that. But yeah, that's how it looks. And like on my face, it like feels like gooey on my face. Like I can't really explain how it like feels. It like, ugh, I don't know. So then I do the same thing like I did for when I like washed my face with the soap, taking it off, drying my face, all that. So now I'm going to moisturize my face with this aloe vera moisturizer. So I just use a little bit, because at first I was using like a handful, like not a handful, but like four fingers full. Yeah. And it was like burning my face. So then I just started putting those dots like my mom told me to do, and just put it all over my face. This makes my face so smooth. I love it. Okay, so now I'm gonna use coconut oil. It usually be tea tree oil, but it's oil, so I'm gonna use it and put it on my hair, all and like my braids and stuff, and then like moisturize it in so it won't be like all dripping and dropping and stuff. Y'all see that in like the next clip. Okay, so now I'm finna put on my bonnet. I love this bonnet. It's like when you have like those braids, and my braids never fit in my bonnets. I usually have those like little bonnets that you get from like Dollar Tree or something, I don't know. But yeah, a little bit struggling with it because like the braids didn't want to come in my bonnet. So then, yeah, just tying it, putting in a little bow, and don't mind how I tied. I don't know, it looked weird, but anyways, y'all. So now I'm gonna put some chapstick on, and because my lips be like dry after I take a shower and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. But anyways, guys, that was all for today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And look in the description. Ugh, bye.